following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Pineville, West Virginia, weighing 216 pounds, Heath, Slater.
Tradition. Sin Cara loves to challenge himself, loves to
incoming! Oh my gosh!
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Look at the agility!
And Heath Slater barely kicks out of that one. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no holds barred contest.
Superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win. Oh no!
Oh my gosh! I thought it. Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Reversed. Heath Slater goes to work. That roundhouse kick. Things are about to get ugly. Oh my gosh! A huge shot to the temple with that sledgehammer.
And if that wasn't bad enough, look at this!
And now he's using the sledgehammer to try to take out his opponent. Look at this!
Over there. Oh my gosh!
puts it right into that steel post. At this point, what does Heath Slater need to do, Ken?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
Slater's in trouble. There's the pin. Slater kicked out. Whoa. What does it take to finish off this guy? Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Great athletic ability on display there.
What an impact from that kick.
Oh.
He's got a nasty-looking object in his hands. Oh, Slater just got floored. Whoa, whoa. We got a cover. Two, that's it. No, again he kicks out.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arc.
Look out!
The WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!
Good night, everybody.